So tomorrow, don't let the knee-jerk reaction to tomorrow's reports get your goat. It's the market follow-through that you won't really see until after the holiday weekend that really counts.